Hey guys, welcome back to another new video. Dereck reacts, back at it again, and you would write Jacques Brel, yes, with Vesoul. Looking forward to this recommendation made by Patreon subscriber, guys. Taking it back, my friends, to 1968. We'll be looking at a lyric video. I don't think it's an official clip. There isn't an official clip to this, but let's see what he's got for us. He was fantastic with the last reaction. Very, very, very emotionally involved with that song. I wonder how this one's gonna go. He's a very interesting singer, guys, and can't wait to get my hands on it. Before we get into the video, please take a moment, comment, like, and subscribe. Makes videos like these all the more possible. And also take a moment to follow me and like me, both on Instagram and on Facebook. If you're new to the channel, guys, welcome. I also have a Patreon link down below. Be sure to check that out when you get a chance. Help support my channel. Makes recommendations like these all the more possible. Guys, if I go bananas, it's going to go directly on my Spotify. Be sure to follow me there. Dereck Reacts link in the description down below. I also have merchandise for you all. Check it out when you get a chance. DerekReacts.store. Custom tees, designs. Inspired by you, created by me. All right, guys. Without further ado, let's go. Oh. Accordion.
T'as voulu voir Vierzon et on a vu Vierzon. T'as voulu voir Vesoul et on a vu Vesoul. T'as voulu voir Honfleur et on a vu Honfleur. T'as voulu voir Hambourg et on a vu Hambourg. J'ai voulu voir Anvers, on a revu Hambourg. J'ai voulu voir ta sœur et on a vu ta mère.
Wow.
Comme toujours. T'as plus aimé Vierzon, on a quitté Vierzon. T'as plus aimé Vesoul, on a quitté Vesoul. T'as plus aimé Honfleur, on a quitté Honfleur. T'as plus aimé Hambourg, on a quitté Hambourg. T'as voulu voir Anvers, on a vu que c'est faubourg. T'as plus aimé ta mère, on a quitté ta sœur. Comme toujours. Mais je te le dis, je n'irai pas plus loin. Mais je te préviens.
Wow, I like it.
J'irai pas à Paris. D'ailleurs j'ai horreur de tous les flonflons, de la valse musette et de l'accordéon. T'as voulu voir Paris, on a vu Paris. T'as voulu voir Dutron et on a vu Dutron.
Oh my god, this guy, he's amazing. He's amazing. He's so interesting. So interesting. Notice how he's like, it's like poetry. It's literally like poetry. I'm reading the lyrics and I'm going through it. And I kind of like the story. I just like the story. I like the execution to it, because you can kind of like visually feel it, and I mean visually see it, and also, you know, feel it at the same time. Specifically when he says, and we saw, but then he says, we left, and then he gets to the chorus, and that's when it becomes really, really intense and really good with his voice, and he's just delivering very quickly in a quick fashion. By the way, that accordion is going bananas. The accordion is going bananas, and then you get some nice strings. It almost has like a very kind of like West feel to it, you know. I don't know how to explain it. It's just interesting. It's very interesting. Really, really good. Let's rewind a little bit.
J'ai voulu voir ta sœur, j'ai vu le Mont Valérien. T'as voulu voir Hortense, elle était dans le Cantal. Je voulais voir Byzance et on a vu Pigalle à la gare Saint-Lazare. J'ai vu les fleurs du mal par hasard. T'as voulu aimer Paris, on a quitté Paris. T'as voulu aimer Dutron, on a quitté Dutron. Maintenant je confonds ta sœur et le Mont Valérien. De ce que je sais d'Hortense, j'irai plus dans le Cantal. Et tant pis pour Byzance, puisque j'ai vu Pigalle et la gare Saint-Lazare. C'est cher et ça fait mal au hasard. Mais je te le redis, chaud. Je n'irai pas plus loin, mais je te préviens,
Kai,
le voyage est fini. D'ailleurs, j'ai horreur de tous les flonflons, de la valse musette et de l'accordéon. T'as voulu voir Vierzon,
oh my god, oh my god, it's gonna go, I'm approved, that's you, without a doubt on this one, my friends. The instrumentation, the sounds, everything, how he's composed this and brought this. It's like he's brought it to life for us with no video needed, guys. Take back what I said about West, European. I would say European flavors, all those European flavors coming in most definitely. Yeah. I'll take that back. I think I was overthinking, overanalyzing it, but it's definitely that. But when the chorus hits, that's when it picks up. That's when it picks up all the intensity and his delivery too, and then even the instrumentation. The instrumentation picks up as he picks up in pace. Really good, guys. Really good. T'as voulu voir Vesoul et on a vu Vesoul. T'as voulu voir Honfleur et on a vu Honfleur. T'as voulu voir Hambourg et on a vu Hambourg. J'ai voulu voir Anvers, on a revu Hambourg. J'ai voulu voir ta sœur et on a vu ta mère. Comme toujours. T'as plus aimé Vierzon, on a quitté Vierzon. Chauffe, chauffe, chauffe. T'as plus aimé Vesoul, on a quitté Vesoul. T'as plus aimé Honfleur, on a quitté Honfleur. T'as plus aimé Hambourg, on a quitté Hambourg. T'as voulu voir Anvers, on a vu ses faubourgs. T'as plus aimé ta mère, on a quitté sa sœur. Comme toujours, chauffez les gars. Et je te le redis, hey, je n'irai pas plus loin. Mais je te préviens, j'irai pas à Paris. D'ailleurs, j'ai horreur de tous les plans-plans de la Suzette et de la Corée. Paris, on a vu Paris. T'as voulu voir du ton, et on a vu du ton. J'ai voulu voir ta soeur, j'ai vu mon Valérien. T'as voulu voir Rantan, elle était dans le cantal. Je voulais voir Vicente. The guy on pianos, whoever's playing pianos is going bananas too. So you get strings, you get the accordion, and then you get the piano in that nice bass. Guys, they're all going bananas. They're all going bananas behind him. And that's how you execute a song, guys. That's how you execute a song. You wanted to see the Verizon, and we saw Verizon. You wanted to see Vesoul, and we saw Vesoul. You wanted to see Honfleur, and we saw Honfleur. You wanted to see Hamburg, and we saw Hamburg. I wanted to see Unthrop, but we saw Hamburg again. I wanted to see your sister. We saw your mother, as always. Isn't that interesting, right? Isn't it interesting? And it's just lyrically, poetically, just done so well, so well. You liked... then he continues talking about the same situation, the same circumstances, but getting more and more specific about it. You like Verizon more. We left Verizon. You liked Vesoul more. We left Vesoul. You liked Honfleur more. We left Honfleur. You liked Hamburg more. We left Hamburg. You wanted to see Antwerp. We saw that in its suburbs. You loved your mother more. We left your sister, like always. So he's still alluding to that, still alluding to that. But I tell you, I will not go further. But I warn you, I will not go to Paris. Besides, I hate all of the flan-flans. The waltz, musette, and the accordion. And that's what you're getting. You're getting kind of like a waltzy, it's like a very rhythmic type of like dance type of thing going on. Very interesting. You want us to see Paris. We saw Paris. You want us to see Dunkirk, and we saw Dunkirk. I wanted to see your sister. We saw Montmelaire. He's still saying that he wants to see his your sister, but that never happened. That never happened. So there you have it. Then the second chorus. But I'll tell you again. Heat up, Marcel. Heat up. I will go further. I will not go further. But I warn you, Quail, Quail, Quail. The journey is over. Besides, I hate all the flan-flans of the musette waltz and the accordion. Oh my God! It's like crazy. It's crazy, guys. But a really good, really good lyrically. Composed type of story coming to life as he delivers it so well. It's interesting. I have never done something like this before. And there you have it, guys. Citing actual places, citing actual things. I wonder if this is based on a real experience, like a true experience. Jacques Brel is accompanied by accordionist Marcel Zola, and he's going bananas. He or she's going bananas. Which all along in the accordion solo contributes to the song's success. Yeah, I would say so. Like many other singers' works, the song is characterized by a Brelian style consisting of gradual acceleration of rhythm. This is what I was talking about. Intensity, tone, and the voice. That rhythm, that intensity that's coming in, and how quickly it picks up in pace, specifically when it gets to the chorus and the instrumentation comes along with it. It's been very, very famous and many people have covered it. It's been covered and recorded in physical media more than 150 times. Different languages by different artists, international reputation. And it's been cited numerous and literary, musical, and cinematographer works. So there you have it, guys. There you have it. Really, really good stuff. Let me see if I have some time to talk about more. So Jacques Brel came to Vesoul twice in the 60s. However, some confusion exists on the dates of reasons which led him to stop at Vesoul. So these are based on experiences, guys. True experiences. And he just based it off of actually, going to these places and stuff. So there you have it. Really, really good. Textually, several places were mentioned in the song, mostly found in verses, mainly places located in France. So these are all places that are within France. And there you have it. The verses are sung in a crescendo with a gradual increase in voice, which ends very quickly at the end of each of them. And that's how he goes about it. Another one in the books, guys, and another great one, 1960s, and doing it the way it's supposed to be done. Let me know what you think about this one down below. I would love to hear what you have to say about this one. This is a very interesting reaction. Until next time, for more videos like these, guys, take care. Hey, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you'd like to see more videos like these, be sure to check this one out. And also, take a moment to comment, like, and smash the subscribe button to stay on all the latest reaction videos. And, guys, yes, I have a Patreon link. Be sure to check that out when you get a chance. Help support my channel. Makes recommendations like the one you just saw all the more possible. All right, guys, take care. Love you guys. Peace.